Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding your PayPal account to PS5 so you can easily use it for purchases. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Users and Accounts. Select Account and then select Payments and Subscriptions. Now select Payment Methods. On this page, select PayPal. You'll see a page telling you to scan the QR code with your phone, or visit this link in order to connect your PayPal. The QR code was meant to open the PlayStation app, but it never worked for me, and the link that it opened in the PlayStation Store wasn't the right one. So what I did to fix it was to go onto a web browser and go to my.playstation.com and sign in to your PlayStation account. When you're logged in, tap your profile icon at the top right and then select Payment Management. On the next page, tap Add Payment Method. Select Add PayPal Account. You will now be prompted to sign in to your PayPal account to link it to your PlayStation account. Once you have done that, you will be able to use PayPal as a payment option on your PS5. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.